Real firefight is brewing in Orange County. A local charter school director watches from work as her home goes up in flames right next door. It's the second fire at the home this week. WESH 2's Kendra A-Strike reports the homeowners are blaming their power company.
Carol Tucker is trying to salvage what she can of her charred belongings.
It's devastating, yeah.
Flames rip through the family's home.
It's bad. Our living area, and it's destroyed, and all the bedrooms are smoke damaged.
What frustrates the Tuckers the most, just on Monday, they had an electrical fire outside.
The surge protector that's on the outside of the house in the box had blown up and was on fire, and it came directly down from the lines from Progress Energy.
It fried two TVs, appliances, and their security system. When Progress Energy crews came out,
they came out so they didn't see any problems, that they would put a new surge protector on, but it would take about 4 weeks. Meantime, we're without any surge protection.
Tuesday, she says there were more shorts in the system, then another fire.
They want your money, but they don't want to give you the service that you deserve.
The fire marshal tells Carol the fire started here in this wall behind the television. Likely repeated surges weakened the wiring, sparking the fire.
There were no voltage fluctuations. The electrical service we're providing to the customer's home, and that for which we are responsible, is working properly and working correctly.
At issue, the surge protector. It was there when the Tuckers bought the home 4 years ago. Progress Energy says it's not theirs or their problem.
We're sorry the customers had to go through this situation, but at this point, it's something that we don't feel that we're responsible for.
We had an electrician come out yesterday and inspect all of our wiring, and he said there was no problem internally.
In Orange County, Kendra A-Strike, WESH 2 News.
That fire happened around 12:30 today, just as the charter school was dismissing from school. The kids were kept inside until it was safe. Now, both Progress Energy and State Farm will inspect the fire damage to see who's to blame. Progress Energy says if it's responsible, it will reimburse the Tuckers.